Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, another reaction video, and me gesturing histrionically. Look it up. You have to look it up. I can't define the word. That's the only way you're going to find out what histrionically means. I cannot define it for you. I can only tell you that I am gesturing histrionically. Anyway, though, this is Wednesday, and on Wednesday, is it Wednesday? This is Wednesday, and on Wednesday, I choose a song from my youth to react to. Now, this particular song, I can't remember when it came out. I, in fact, was going to be reacting to Come Together by the Beatles, and then for some strange reason, I started thinking about this song, and then went, you know what? This is what we're going to do. Because when I was in the Air Force in Germany, we were going to go skiing in the Black Forest, and in fact, we did. We went skiing, except that I discovered I can't ski. My body throws itself violently to the side when going downhill on skis. Or at least it did back in 1980, probably 84, when we went skiing. I'd go about 10 feet and then throw myself violently to the side. Not consciously, my body would do it. So I just had to scoot down the ski slope on my backside instead of actually skiing. That was exciting. But this song, Corey Hart, Sunglasses at Night, was a song that we were all singing to each other that morning because it was 4 a.m. We had to catch the bus to get to the Black Forest to go skiing. And we were all wearing sunglasses because you needed sunglasses because it was snowing and you didn't want to go snowblind. And it was nighttime, so we were sunglasses at night. And this song was something that was playing on the radio and on MTV at the time. So this is what we're going to react to. Now I'm going to yammer over the top of this reaction video. I yammer over the top of every single one of them. Two reasons. One, physiological. Second, pretentious. Both unavoidable. The first reason is I was an active alcoholic for over 23 years. I did brain damage to myself, unfortunately. Couple that with the fact I suffer from fibromyalgia with the resultant fibro fog. Add that with my brain damage, and if I don't say what I think when I think it, it is gone. So I can be quiet and respectful during a video as it plays, and when it's done, I have nothing to say. Nothing to say. Nothing. And so I'm not going to upload that. That's boring and awful. So I can't wait until the video is over. I can't pause either. I talk so much and so often the logistics of trying to sync the video to the audio would be a logistics nightmare. And I'm not going to put myself or you through that. It would be 5 days to edit a 5-minute video. Not gonna do it. So, can't pause, can't wait. I talk over the top of the video. Whew, out of breath. Now, the pretentious reason is I consider myself, most reactors and reaction channels, to be YouTube cancer. They will either sit blank-faced as the video plays, or overreact over-exaggeratedly in such a fashion it's self-parody. Either way, that is just simple YouTube cancer, waiting until it's done and then going, awesome, you might as well steal a video. So no, I refuse to be YouTube cancer. I talk over the top of the video. I tell you what I like, I tell you what I don't like. I tell you why I like what I like, I tell you why I don't like what I don't like. If you want to watch the original video with no yammering, no me, the link's right down there. Go check it out. I won't bother you a bit while it plays. So, let us watch, let us listen to, let us enjoy, and let us react to Corey Hart, Sunglasses at Night, right now. Oh, I love that beginning. I gotta turn it up. The sunglasses. Now, what does the video have to do with the song? Nothing. It is the epitome, penultimate. It is proof that the video is just there to give your eyes something to do while your ears are doing the important work of listening. But it's fine. He was a heartthrob at that age. And that's fine. Kind of a... Oh my god, what is that actor? Tom, what's his name? from Risky Business. Oh my god. How could I forget his name? That's ridiculous. I'm gonna... Cornyn? He's in Mission Impossible. I know who it is, but... Anyway. I like the song. Even now. I love the guitar work on this song. The simple beat and the rhythm of it with the simple guitar work there was just perfect. It's still, and then just the playing around with the stereo. I don't know if you can hear that. I can. But man, I'm sure 99% of my positive feelings toward it are simple nostalgia. But this song was a hit at the time for a reason. And it is good sound. Good song. It is a good sounding song. I can't speak English today. My sincere apologies. Yeah, the video has nothing to do with the actual song. Which is fine. Again, it's just there so your eyes don't get bored as your ears are doing the important work. After all, there are like 12 cranial nerves that control the entire body. 3 of those 12 nerves are for your eyes. Yeah, so we need to keep the eyes busy or they get bored. I mean, when you use the remaining 9 to control absolutely everything else, that's a lot of importance put on visual input, and for something where the visual input isn't all that important. Except for the express purpose of, you know, making young women moist, which, face it, with the eye candy of Corey Hart, which is what the point of the video was. And then, of course, so the guys don't feel uncomfortable watching it, the shapely young women as well. This video has nothing to do with anything. But writhe on that bed. Yeah, there's nothing sexual about that. Whatever that whole video is about, I have no ideas. None. But that's okay, because it's still a good song. In fact, I still like that today. It's almost a chair dancer, to be honest. Let's see, if I'm going to face the camera, then I need to be more this way. I am the dictionary definition of neurotic at times. Another word you're going to have to look up, because it's archaic and nobody uses it anymore, especially not in the mental health profession. But still, if you ignore the past 70 years of progress, I pretty much fit the definition of neurotic. Thumbs up for that. Now, that was a really good song. I love the guitar work on that, the percussion on that. I love his voice. Based on this song, I bought the album that this one was on and his album that came after that. And I loved it. It was really good stuff. So hey, I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that flashback from the past there. What would we call this, like Way Back Wednesday or something? For me choosing songs from my youth? We'll go with that. But that was really cool. And I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that even half as much as I did. Because that was cool. And hey, if you can check out my links down below, that would be awesome. I got like Twitter, Facebook, GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Google+. That would be very, very cool. I owe the government about $420, and they're going to take it out of my December disability if I can't get them paid back. And that would leave me $750 to pay my $1,000 rent. If you could help by donating to my GoFundMe campaign or becoming a Patreon.com patron, that would be awesome and greatly appreciated. But if you do not donate or you simply cannot donate, I take all good wishes. I deposit them in the bank of my heart where I draw interest. So thank you very, very much. If you could toss me a like, that would be cool. I do appreciate all the positive validation for my existence. And if you could subscribe to the channel, that would be cool as well. But I would understand if you don't want to. My personality has rubbed people wrong my entire life. So if you don't like my videos, I understand. If you don't want to subscribe to the channel, I understand. But if you are down with it, I'll do my best to keep you entertained from now until literal end of time. My time, anyway. I mean, I just turned 55 last year, and the average lifespan I always whistled back before I had dentures, and now I whistle with them because I made them put the gap in my teeth on the dentures. I wanted to look like me. I've always had a gap in my teeth, so having the dentures gap, I feel like me. It's a good thing. But I can't even remember where I was because I whistled during all that. Still, thumbs up. That was a good video, good song. Sincerely hope that you enjoyed that even half as much as I did. And if you would like, if you could, check out Corey Hart on YouTube, of course. You should be able to find everything he's ever done. I think everything that anybody has ever done is pretty much being uploaded to YouTube, so thumbs up on that. So hey, I got a game video coming up later on my main channel here. Hopefully, if I don't fall asleep, odds are I'm going to. It's raining pretty hard out, so it's dark already, and I fall asleep at the sound of rain. So hopefully I'll be able to get a game video for my game channel. Links down below. So you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side, and that, my friend, is a very good thing. So you keep smiling, because it can always get worse, but it doesn't have to.